of Aerial Squad, and it is the second battle of Geonosis. But it's not going to be Supremacy this time. It's going to be... I think it's Defend. Yeah. We'll do normal. Battle point fast, friendly hero count. Friendly... Oh, but there's going to be heroes, though. That's why I had to do. To make it more like the real thing, I'm just going to do Supremacy. This will just be one long one. No heals. Let's get straight into it. Manska's only comes on. Let's say he wants to get on blood. Well, probably put that up. Okay. Okay, then just go in as... I'm an idiot. It's time wasted. And I saw Septus the lines too, like, holy. Knock up. Let's try this again now. Okay. Oh, now it's Galactic Republic. Okay. Now we can do this. Back at it again with Aerial Squad. Probably gonna start off with, like, Trevor. Yeah, I'm gonna start off Trevor and then just go, like... Let's, like, just have, like... Well, that's why I have the option to either attack or defend. Because Trevor's attack, defend, Nook is attack, and Scott is defend. So that's why I like Trevor the most, because he's attack, defend. We have to go do this thing first, though.
Is it me? Or is Geonosian orange not really Deceppy's color?
Gonna like the orange.
I'll
on
bet
them.
A few more scorch marks and a few less command posts.
Yeah, look, it's. Ugh. I have to change those options real quick. No, the brightness is fine. That motion blur just needs to be. Do well with the solar because it looks cooler too. Yeah, see, that. This looks a whole lot better. That was AIDS.
Our forces are taking control.
How much is it? 500? Then they need to get plenty of objective. Okay, yeah, I just got 1,000, so yeah. Come on, boy! No, yeah, we definitely got it. Okay. Go to Trevor. Wait, that's Scott. We need Trevor. Let's do this. Up. stuff. Okay, that was terrible. That was terrible. Very terrible. There's one life used for Trevor. Come on, I cannot lose lives this early on in the match.
Better stay with your squad.
This is bad. I'll head over to B probably. Because E's like good always the most heavily fortified for Seppies. Oh, okay. Oh, oh my, okay. I don't even have enough points. That's how bad I was. Okay. Oh. Okay, we need to be Nook next. Have enough. We need Nook. We cannot just have. We cannot have people dying this early on and stuff. We just can't. We need to have a.
Our forces have started to capture Command Post Arctic.
To head up to
our forces have taken command post Oric.
Cool down now. That's just another member, even though it
is.
Please don't be a commando. Okay, good.
Dom this area is almost secure. Keep it up.
Ooh. We cannot like lose. We would probably be losing the entire squad at this point. Oh my. I'm happy to cheat. Yeah, no. I can only defend now. Oh my. Guys, but I have to only defend while I'm dead. I'll go defend the sea, because that's like the most. That's like the most attack moment. That occupied. Okay, Okay, he's at one health. Okay, I'm losing way too many lives this quickly. That's not good. I need to hold C for my life. Because I'm feeling one again, doesn't mean death, could mean other things. Depends. It all depends about every scenario that can happen. Don't just defend this. Scott's the leader. Oh no. Yeah, Scott's the leader of the squad. Games are being much fun. I know this might seem boring, but I really cannot die, or it's all over. Next is the battle. Ooh. How did that not hit him? Right now, so I can't even go capture it. Hey. Well, we need the points though. A lot of people still at the. Come out and defend the queue, but I can't just go attack it. Yeah, Scott's pop. Yeah, Scott, the commander. He's the leader of the squad here. Sergeant, whatever you want to say. But each one of them rank above almost every other. But they're all, like, the rank of captain, basically. But he's sergeant captain or whatever. He's, like, the leader. Crap. stay down. Oh god, okay. No way, it's aerial squad, I can't just be someone else. I'm going to be Trevor. And just go with the flow. That's like, can go with the flow.
You have your objectives. Secure those command posts.
I just can't play Reckless game, I should be fine. I'm just gonna defend attack. Like, I can, like, one of the things of being taken, I'm gonna attack that, but I'm gonna defend otherwise. See, being. Then I have to go across the circle. Just to go across all of you again, and this could be even more impressive than it is now. So. Get out.
We're almost in control of the battlefront.
Okay, no. What? Well. Man, Trevor's down. Crap. Okay, well, this is what it will. This is what happens. We need Nook to go and get him. We need him now, though. I know the rules, but I don't want to tell you. Then you're just going to try to make it weird. God. please. Command post. Okay. He is Altar? You don't know yet.
We're securing command post orange.
The options are minorly injured, majorly injured, dead, or prisoner of war.
We're close to dominating the sector. Don't let him
right
down.
Now he is definitely not a prisoner of war, so that I can assure you that. So we got him before they got to him. Oh, I got to him before a certain time limit.
You fellas might have missed your calling. You cleaned up Geonosis so good, they might want you to clean the windows next.
Man, we won! But you'll not know the fate of Trevor. Until next episode, which is scheduled for, I believe, Saturday? Friday or Saturday? Yeah, Saturday. So yeah, that's the end of this episode. Trevor is either... We do not know the fate of him, basically. So yeah. Well, actually, hold on, before I end it, I want to explain to you what those things mean. If he's minorly injured, he's out for the next battle. If he's majorly injured, the next two. If he's dead, well, he's dead. And if he's a prisoner of war, depends which battle it is. That's just, all depends on which location he will be in. I'll do an example. So let me just go back to there for a second and show you the maps. For example, if it's... next is Kamino, but we own Kamino, so I don't want to be there. Kashyyyk, we own Kashyyyk. Felucia, would like, it could be Felucia. Oh, then I can't get into the other ones, because you don't know if he's going to turn good or bad. So, yep. I'll see you in the next one.